And you know what's cool about these Bolt EVs? The brake lights. These brake lights are attached to the hatchback. And when you raise it up, the brake lights move down here. So you actually have two sets of brake lights, even when you have the hatch up, if you need something in.